years I married to Deepak. But what matters?